it didn't necessarily work. So we're gonna retry it again today. Put the gun away. Put it away. Okay. So here we go. Like I said, I got the Rip Daring outfit, and yeah, so I think we're just gonna do an extended play of some Fallout today. Let's see. That's not what I'm even looking for. Challenges. No. Seasons? Okay, we're at 35. So we need 5 more, and then we're able to claim that, and then I think we go on to the next page, but I could... Nope, we need rank 7, that's right. Okay, rank 7. So... Go to challenges, collect a fuel tank, kill a cryptid, kill a honey beast. Oh, okay. I just like died. I guess that's fine. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's fine. Sell Tesla rifle to an NPC vendor. Okay, so I have been working on a little bit, but not a lot. Kill insects. Okay, so there's no events right now. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm not doing the powering up Poseidon. So I guess I'm just gonna bite the bullet. We're gonna go do this. Just do the dumb little quests and whatnot. I'm level 23. This is a new character. I've got other stuff on other characters, but you know. Okay, so we need that. Really just trying to get through a lot of this junk. Knowledge exam. Okay. While traversing a smoke-filled building with your breathing apparatus, it's failed. Which of the following will serve as best replace? Water-soaked rag. One of your fellow fire breathers has been burned. The area is painful to touch, but no blisters are forming. You apply a cool compress. What's the next thing you should do? Gently bind the burn with clean bandages. Burn the... Exploring the collapsed mine, your teacher flashes their light to safety 3 times. Means... Halt in place. When your skull mates is caught, sled long. Which of the following sets of ingredients? Stumbled upon a band of scorched, diseased people brandishing clubs, which the following is the only acceptable method. I got 5 of 7 right, so which ones did... I mean, I don't really care which ones I got wrong or which ones I got right. I gotta get them all right. I gotta hit 7 out of 7. I don't feel like sitting here and just guessing, so...
Thank you. Want to talk for a bit?
No, I don't want to talk for a bit. Yay, I passed. Okay. Complete the physical. Someone really likes their new Coca-Cola. Complete the physical Salmon's up here in Charlestown. That's right. SMG right now, but I know if I don't have it out, then I won't gain any ammo for it. Jump, jump, jump.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Return to start.
Thank you.
fucking with me, right? I did make it in time. Awesome. So I now have to restart it, even though I was literally right here. Erg.
Please try again.
It's dumb. Happens every time. Every time.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
Goofy.
Greetings, applicant. This is Melody Larkin, Fire Breather's captain. Congratulations on your progress thus far. Until recently, we'd now be moving you on to our final exam. A nice, easy run through an active mind burn. But these days, we got bigger fish to fry. The scorched creatures have been pouring through Big Ben Tunnel. Someone has to stop them. The fire breathers are the only ones with the tools and the know-how to get it done. So, for your final exam, you'll be running a course cooked up by our very own Lieutenant Madigan to get you up to speed on dealing with these scorched. Head on over to the Belchin' Betty shaft when you're ready. Our handler bot, Bernie, will get you oriented. Come back alive and human, and you're in.
Mm-hmm.
I straight up just stopped talking, didn't I? Sorry, I actually got like super focused. Let's go up here, kill Scorched. I know I'm still super low level, so I don't have very good guns. All these goofy little small quests.
It looks like you've got what it takes to be our next senior executive. Please proceed to the human resources office and select your official form of executive ID.
executive detected. ID card issued.
User detected. Connecting.
User detected. Connecting. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting.
User detected.
User.
Connecting.
System 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels.
User detected.
Critical.
Connecting.
Hull. Critical. User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. This motherload requires repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair.
Requisition code accepted. Issuing repair beacon. Beacon deployment clearance granted.
User, proceed. Down. Deploy. Beacon. Proceed. Beacon launch detected. Distance 12.5 meters, 800 meters, 400 meters. Motherload connection. Complete. Repair systems engaged. Motherload status nominal. Repeat. Status nominal. Initiating breach procedure. User, stand clear. User presence detected. Priority materials deposited in docking station. Motherload 003 complete, user. Motherload complete. Motherload remembers.
because I haven't even finished. I mean, I just finished that one quest. Woohoo!
Breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Examination briefing. Holotape issued.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Fire Breather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted Ultrasight. Took a field trip to AMSHQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Whatever.
Squad leader, Tim and Andrew are both dead. Now what the hell are we supposed to do?
Shut up, Sai. She's recording. Entry 2. We've lost Timothy Wolf and Andrew Rhodes to a swarm of Scorched. And the rest of us barely made it past them alive. I'm beginning to think Melody Larkin may have underestimated the difficulty of this exam.
You're damn right she did. This is suicide. What the hell with this? I'm going back.
No, you're not. You're sticking with us.
Why? So we can get picked off one by one until we're all dead? No way, not me.
You know what, Sai? You've been acting like a coward ever since we started tackling the Scorch at the farms. And now, Tim and Andrew are dead because of you.
What the hell are you talking about?
I saw him, Max. When those Scorch pushed through the tunnels, they came at us from all sides. Tim and Andrew were holding, and they told Sai to walk to the back, but he didn't. He ran away and left their rear flank wide open. That's what took them down.
Bullshit! She's lying, Max!
I'll both of you knock it off! Sylvester, if you want to go, go, but you're going back alone, and I guarantee we didn't clear everything behind us. But even if you make it, mark my words, you'll never be part of this squad again.
Fine. To hell with both of you. I'm out of here!
You're seriously letting him go?
Yeah, Rita. We're better off without him.
Maybe that's not the way that I go. I'm confused.
Sylvester left the team some time ago. We heard his screams echoing through the mines only minutes after he left. Rita and I are all that's left. Despite the odds, we've somehow made it to the beacon. We've done it.
What's supposed to happen when we activate that beacon?
I don't know. I suppose we'll get Melody Larkin's next instruction about how to get out of here.
Well, there's no reason for us to stand here and wait. Push the damn thing.
Applicant task successful. Return to surface for examination completion.
Way. Sorry, I got cold.
It's recording. This is Maxine Ballard, squad leader of the Scorchlayers. We're making this recording to document our descent into the Belching Betty mine for the final exam.
Well, say which exam.
Oh, right. For the Fire Breathers final exam, we're supposed to head inside, find the emergency beacon, and watch out for Scorched.
Piece of cake.
I don't know. It's so easy, why hasn't anyone else completed the exam?
Because they weren't us. We've been hunting Scorched at the farms for days. How much harder could the ones in the mines be? Grow a little backbone.
Hey, we
come on, guys. Let's stick together on this.
Six.
All right, shut up.
The battle pass.
Okay, Scorched Slayers. It's time to lock and load. Let's get the job done.
Return to Bernie.
Examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing orientation holo tape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration.
Finally finishing this quest. I hate doing it, that's why I put it off for so long, because I really didn't even want to do it, but I'm just doing it.
Congratulations, applicant.
I'm gonna go upstairs, that's okay. Stairs.
Oh, a new person to talk to.
Yeah, not a robot. Oh, duh. Stairs right here.
Successful graduate detected. Applicant survival rate updated.
Thank you.
Congratulations. If you're hearing this, it means you've earned yourself a place in the fire breather.
I can't tell you why my ear itches so bad. Itching like crazy. The sheep squatch. Kill him. Dead. And he's dead. Kill a cryptid. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, broadcasting actually. Anyway, it seems our bleached dog woods are suffering. Brings tears to my eyes just thinking about it. Boardwood, if I had eyes, friends, I personally authorize not doing anything about the proliferation of those beautiful dogwoods. Let's go spread some fertilizer for those poor things.
I'm sorry I go quiet, guys. So we completed an event. We still need to make it to level 6 on that. So I need to go repair 2 more things of armor. Armor weapons or power armor. Craft throwable weapons. I wonder if I could do that. I might be able to get 30 of those knocked out real quick. That would be another 1,000. I think that's my weaklies. And then I need to go to the Nuka Arcade or Nuka World on tour, because that'll give me, I need 5 more Nuka Colas, and then I'll be finished with that one as well. We can get 26. So we're 4 off. But, let's see here. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. I know I'm gonna be over encumbered, but I don't care. then I'll just put everything back in here. Batman. Now let's try it. Let's see what we got. Still not enough. Two away. Bam. Knock that one out. Now we're at level 7. Alright. Really need to turn that off. Now we're going. Seasons. We got 85. Devilish T45 paint. Gold bullion. That's... Okay, well we can get the ship wheel because that's 0. That because it's 200 atoms. We want the gold bullion. And we got what? 10 left? Yep, we got 10 left. So then go ahead and get the nuclear key card. So now we've got most of everything off of this page. Like we've got the main things that I wanted off of this page, anyways. Like the gold bullion, the ship wheel, which, I mean, it really doesn't mean anything. Devil's paint, which that is for T45, and which I have on me. And now we have 560 gold bullion. All right, go ahead and put that on there. I think I got one bobblehead. Bobblehead on there. Alright, let's see. Because I want to go. I don't think it's the foundation, but it's the crater. I want to say it's at the crater, but I want to go to the foundation just to check. And it's not going to cost me anything, so. I forgot to turn that off. Getting low on our food supplies. Getting real low on the food supplies.
And the population is growing every day. We can't build as fast as we need.
Finally, a nice day.
Whoa. Worthy sacrifice. I don't know what that is. Taking a lab coat. Taking that. Okay. Taking a bear gas mask. Take all those. One of those. Clean spacesuit. Clown outfit.
So glad to be away from the pit.
Somebody was dropping off drugs.
Tonight, we bring you the final chapter of...
I'm doing it this time. I'm gonna kill that beast. You? A monster slayer?
This is... a vigilant citizen.
They're just over there.
And this is an interview with Gladys Filcher. Can you repeat?
So, I found this old holotape to record onto. Look, I know this is stupid. You can't hear me.
Ouch.
Not anymore.
A house needs sweat.
I don't know. Maybe this is more for me. I just...
Everybody just needs to do their jobs. Then this place would be great.
I don't even know how to say it, but JD's dead. I murdered my own brother. After I found out he'd been stealing our supplies for Brianna Hawk, I couldn't wait. So I rushed out and found him scouting the ridge. I have a hard time remembering the rest. I don't know if he slipped or if I pushed him too hard. But my brother, he
this
fell.
Is so random that somebody just put all these in.
He's
here.
Dead, and it's all my fault.
This is literally like, if I would have come across this as a like a level one player, like this would have been insane.
She gathered her group and hit the cabin with everything they had. They wanted me dead. I killed them all. But they got in a lucky shot. And I don't think I'm gonna last that much longer. Probably better this way.
Pat Gerber. Striker with the...
Oh, I don't care that this is all on camera. Somebody put it there to take, and I'm taking it all. Thank you.
So glad to be away from the pit.
That was crazy.
Oh,
how much was in there. Yeah, that was insane. Throwing knives, plasma. I can go in there. Hello. Oh, did they? I was about to ask. I don't know if you're watching my stream or not, but somebody, so they added donation boxes all across the map, like a long time ago with the last update or whatever, and somebody, I mean, literally added, if I was a level one person and I came across it, I would be like, dude, what in the world? This is insane. I came across a lot, like there. Oh, I need the popcorn. Like, there is a lot in here. What are you making? What happened? Oh, that's fair. I feel that. I was probably gonna make me some butter noodles here after a while. Oh yeah. Is it good though? It's never even been opened. Good. What? If it's never been opened, you're fine. Oh yeah, you're good then. That's next. That's the whole ass next year. Probably. I hate that. It seems like it, and that sucks, cause like...
get the flock big enough, we can add chicken to the menu.
Sunny's provides meager sustenance for a meager price.
Hey, fellow dweller.
Go for a hoagie. Sandwich.
Hey, fellow dweller. How's it going? Is it yins or yous or y'all? I can't keep up.
Check the crater because I'm looking for the auto axe. I know it's here, but I might also have to have my up higher in order to get it from it. I think.
Should go before Meg has Gale rip off puny arms.
Meg.
I catch you outside of here. You're dead.
Okay. So I know it's one of these.
Is it daytime out there? You can lose track of time down here.
Is it down at the bottom?
Well, I gotta get back to monitoring the radio chatter. Excuse me.
Raider, okay. I'm so confused.
So nice to me, Meg's body. Fatto? Sure.
I got a bullet with your name on it.
Very confused. Okay, never mind. So I've been barking up the wrong tree this whole damn time. Huh?
Everything you got on rent. She's pissed me off for the last time.
That's so. Well, nothing for free here. You know the drill.
Come on, Mom. You know I'm good for it.
Sounds like you need to take your promises to someone willing to listen. No cats, no business. And that's the way it is.
Excuse me. That was gross. Casino. Pretty sure I did most. I understand who it is, darling. I thought that was her for a second. I was like, really? Zach's leaving. Yeah. Wait, I don't know.
White collar crime. More like red. Come on, hit me again.
I'll never rest until my job is done.
Inspiration.
Time for the grand finale.
us here.
No, there's no going back. I will find you.
Don't hold back! I want to see the real you! You can't touch me! Pathetic.
My final act.
I don't know where these last three are. Makes no sense. Nothing else. I'm talking to myself. Two of the four. This is one I already did. Yeah, I already did that one. I did the one over there. Security, computer, short plasma, yeah, I'd already been in here. Okay. That's definitely something. Cheat mainframe, yeah. I was like, that's not. I really don't know where these other two are. This is so confusing. I feel like I've literally been in every room here. But, I mean, I'm obviously missing something. I'm obviously missing two somethings. There should definitely be a computer around here somewhere, at least one. Alright, there's three. only thing I can think of is it's on this side somewhere and I'm just missing it. It's not gonna be in that. Maybe. I'm so confused. This is pissing me off, honestly. Quite honestly, this is pissing me off.
Mayday! Mayday! Drop whatever you're doing forever. And get the Quintinos ASAP! I need...
I can hear you breathing. That means you and I haven't met yet. The family thought they could set up this string bean to take the fall in my audits. It's far from a fair fight. I'd like to pick on someone more my size, like you. Tell you what, if you can beat me, I'll leave. Unlike these suit-wearing numbskulls, I'm not a thug. You have my word.
I love you more.
Thank you. get another hit in. I dare you!
She's in my way through this. It's like, I don't know how those are only considered half, but why does he keep regenerating like that? That makes no sense. He like keeps going up in level.
I'll hang you out to dry like I just towel in July.
Started going crazy for no reason.
Afraid, I'd be afraid of me.
It's gonna take
a
minute.
I'm even afraid of myself.
What?
Try and get another hit in. I dare you!
I'll bleed you out like you're a maple tree in Canada!
You got me good, toothpick. A deal's a deal. Kid's free to go. But I have a feeling this will be the last time.
What's up?
Oh, this buttercup.
Mmm, yummy. You like the chicken? Mm-hmm. That was really good. That looks really good.
Things here could be better. Ah, look what the wind. Well, well, well.
Good, kid, good. Huh? Oh, you're still here. Ah, you can bet. Now I'll be taking. Yeah.
You have no idea how long it takes me to get dressed in the morning. My safety is paramount, of course. If Don Quintino is the godfather, then who is the godson?
You did it! But not... this isn't the last.
This new feeling is starting... Oh, not trying to... Till next time, friend.
My pop is pretty esteemed around here, let me tell you.
I can't hear you.
You ready to get airborne? Hop in and up.
Alright, so we need 500 stamps for the auto wax, and I just got 20 off of that. So, let me. Yeah, we just got. Maybe just be easier to go to the armor. Left leg, actually. Automatically use a stim pack when hit while health is once it. No, okay. I mean, it offers better resistance, but. So we got an instigating chainsaw. Got a hunter's golf club. I definitely want to use this. Damage upgrade. Current as you feel your hunger and thirst meter. Damage increases up to 95%. Okay, so I'm gonna trade that in and that in. Guitar sword as well. Yeah. So what's this run on? The 5mm? Yeah, it does. So we need to go right down here. Yep, right here. Tuesday rest. Oh, I can't fast travel. That's okay. Pretty sure there's a stash box in here. Should be, anyways. Is there not a stash box here? I'm super confused now. So I thought there was.
You're dead, pal. You just don't know it.
I definitely thought there was a stash box here.
Quit, Charlie!
tries to have a conversation. A lot of your people, or at least try. Anytime.
Okay. Like, I literally... I'm so confused.
Is it daytime out there? You can lose track of time down here.
I don't think there's one down here. I don't believe so. No. Tinker workshop.
Oh, thought I heard someone creeping around. Watch your back.
Really confused as to why there's not a stash box here. Because there normally is. So I guess. It's out here. Go trade some stuff in real quick. And yeah. I go for a legendary range weapon or legendary armor? Actually, I can do both. Do 3-star legendary armor. Eliminator Raider's left leg. Okay, so that's fucking trash. And then we'll do that. That's also fucking trash. Damage increases it. Life-saving combat armor left leg. When incapacitated, gain a 50% chance to revive yourself with a stim pack. Six level ups. It that fast? That's crazy. Listen. Okay, so then we went to the rusty pick. That makes it easier for us. Jesus, 39. There's no place that's close to the people. Oh, we can. Okay. Fast fast travel to the Rose Room, and then we can fast travel here. That makes it so much easier for us to be able to start doing the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. See, because it's literally right here. Welcome to the neighborhood. Yep. Quest completed. Yeah, so I didn't think we got anything off of it for real. Speak to Russell Dorsey.
Have so much to teach us. I hope I'll get to meet them in person someday.
Yourself. See the world while you're at it.
Alright. So I'm gonna end the video there just cause I need to go use the bathroom and I'm kinda hungry. So peace out for a little bit, y'all. I'll be back here after a while. It's only 8:30. And yeah, thank you for tuning in.